breaks. I walked on many lands and swam in many lakes. I did good, did wrong, I got props and pissed on. I was dissed by the system, but I still tried to get on. No one can tell me that my style was unhealthy. I never listened, kept spitting till the naysayers felt me. Looking back, I guess you haters helped me. My fuel, my drive, all just increased when you hated on classified. Here's advice for every rapper starting out: don't release a record till you're happy with the bars you wrote. My fourth album's the first record I really like. Before that, my flow was too hype and I really couldn't write, so I took the long way. We could argue all day if it's the wrong way, but sit back and let the song play. Props to Joe Bombay for hooking me up at the start. I never had the skill, but he knew I had the heart. Now understand what I say. This year, no mistake. Got here, no faith. Hey dudes, won't wait. Made some mistakes and I'll probably make more. Just how it happens when you're trying to go forward. Understand what I say. This year, no mistake. Got here, no faith. Hey dudes, won't wait. Yo, I made some mistakes and I'll probably make more. Just how it happens when you're trying to go forward. I made the mistake mixing business and friendship. People got offended, relationships were ended. So that's why I remember to sever every tie. Cause every time I ever endeavor with business, it fucks up. Nothing personal, but I got friends, I don't need them. And you wouldn't talk to me if I never had the beats you needed. I fed too many shitty MCs with beats, believe it. But I got an E kid and it seems that we can cast defeated. I'm hungry, you know.